Okay. Hello and welcome back to Skyrim, Elder Scrolls V. I'm not sure what we're gonna do today, but let's figure something out.
Trust in Heimskr, for I am the chosen of Talos.
Okay, so where we left off, we could either go to Bleak Falls Barrow, or we can just
Damn,
wander off into our own thing.
Oblivion. They want to back the storm close. They'll get what's coming to them.
Don't remember if I sold everything or not. Or not everything, but that is not the right button. Why do I always forget my buttons? Okay, there we go. Where? I think this one. Not because I want to be an Imperial, just because I need to wear something. Am I wearing boots? Yes, I got boots of hauling on. Okay, let's go sell the rest of this stuff, I think. Yeah. Actually, we could sell it to the blacksmith.
Welcome to War Maidens. Now you, my girl, have definitely come to the right place.
What have you got for sale?
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I guess I could have given some of it to Lydia, but that's okay. I'm gonna keep that. Yeah, I don't want. You know what? I can give that to Lydia. I think she needs a bow as well.
Good doing business with you.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
That too. I'm not going to use it. Let's go.
Let's
get
going then.
A bow. If it's not too late. Yeah. I don't know what time it is. Skyrim time.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Huh. Okay.
There's been talk amongst the guards.
This way.
You are
go away.
Dragonborn. But such a thing.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supplies? Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman.
We'll probably pick one up soon enough, but yeah, these are kind of expensive, aren't they? That one. Let me just give her a, I can get me a bow and give her my ugly bow. It's only 7 sex, so expensive for that too. I don't think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna enchant my own. Maybe we'll just wait until we pick another one up. It shall be fine.
Thank you very much for your business.
I think we didn't do any business. Okay, let's go. Well, Well, we can slowly make our way to the, where the Greybeards. There we go. What else do we have going on here? See, there's the choices right here. Join the Imperial Legion. I don't know if I want to do that. Okay, find the owner of the Golden Claw. We could do that. We'll skip that for now. So we'll skip that for now, but we will come back to it. So we need to go. It's not going to show up on the map, is it? And I know it's at a an inn or a something, but I don't think it's Riverwood. I can't remember where it is. Why can't you help me, Lydia? Okay, we'll go back to just wandering around, Anne. Oops. We'll leave that on. And yeah. So if we go, what's this? That's the tower. That's Dragon's Reach. This is where the Greybeards are. So if we go, this river we're on. Oh. Iverstead, sorry. That's where the Greybeards are. What was over here? Yeah, that's where the... Both. Okay. We'll just make our way. We'll figure it out. That's a little bit of a drop. I think I will go this other way. Come on, Lydia. See you when I find something interesting. I guess Lydia has a bow, because I've seen an arrow. There? Or do we go this way? I want to know what that is. Oh, it's something that's going to kick my butt. That's what it is. Okay, let's save first. Okay, now let's go up the hill. I wonder what was the fighting anyway? It's fighting something down in the valley. I hope this is the way, because I get confused because they kind of meander. Oh yeah? Well, he was easy. What happened there? I'm getting stuff. I don't want all that. I want... Those are easy to sell. Yeah, we'll drop it later if I don't need it, or can't carry it, or whatever. Hi! Yeah, if I do that, I'm gonna get off track. We'll get off track. Come on, that's what we said we're gonna do. We're gonna go get off track. And there goes the doggy. My doggy is barking again.
Who's there? Rodolphe? That you?
Sure. Yeah.
Boss was looking for you. Said he'd be up at the summit. Better not keep him waiting.
Okay. Reading an empty book, sir. I guess it doesn't matter much when you can't see, so. They didn't give him anything in Braille. You're noisy. Stop it. Are you sick?
Still here.
Yeah, I don't know how to see if I can even check her health.
Lead on.
It doesn't much matter. It's probably ooh, juniper berries. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I guess we're gonna take a break now. Okay, good enough.
So, you win?
Yeah. We can't have that roomy-eyed fool as our watchman. Even if he is Hadvar's uncle. Time to deal with both of us.
We strike tonight at dusk. Be ready.
Okay. Really? You're gonna make me pick them up one by one? Okay.
Got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Got your back.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I wish she said something else besides that. Okay, come on then. Let me get out of there.
Let's get going then. Just
there's anything else here that's interesting. Son of a nice lady.
It's not
okay.
That's all you've got.
Let me sit here a minute. That's not what I wanted to look at. What did I want to look at? There we go with the buttons again. Okay, let's go to books and see what we found here. My fingers are trembling. The golden claw is finally in my hands, and with it, the power of the ancient Nordic herbs. Herbs? Okay. That fool, Lucan Valerius, had no idea that his favorite store decoration was actually the key to Bleak Falls Barrow. So there's where it is. It's a store. Now I just need to go... Oh, I just need to get the All of Stories and unlock the door. The legend says there is a test that the Nords put in place to keep the unworthy away, but that when you have the Golden Claw, the solution is in the palm of your hands. Okay. Were there more pages? I don't think there were. No. Okay. Then we have this journal. Pickings have been good these past few weeks. Must be because of the war. Lots of merchants and cowards looking for somewhere to curl up and hide from the fighting. I've told the men to ease the burdens on these poor souls by relieving them of all the gold they are carrying. Guard patrols along the road on the way up. We can barely set foot outside. Travelers must have complained to the Jarl. It looks like the guard isn't ready to move against us yet, but the pressure is getting to the men. I'm having Rajir keep watch with Ulfur. Now, I don't know how to pronounce these names, but this is this guy. The blind guy is Ulfur. Ulfur. That should shut them up about our security. Damn that Belgroof. We've already read that. Your little stunts try my patience. I know my uncle has issues, but he is our watchman, and you will respect him. No more sneaking in and out. No more games with this ledger or nails on this chair. No more joke, and you'll see how funny a day in the cage can be. Okay. I think this is just a book I picked up. Yeah, we're not going to read that. I mean, you're welcome to read it if you played, but they're pretty entertaining, but time-consuming. Same with here. This is just the history of the Dragonborn. So I think that's a good place to leave it for now, I think. Next time you see us, we'll go up to visit the white beards, gray beards, the bearded men, the learned bearded men with the shouts. Okay. See you next time. Like if you liked it, subscribe if you want to. Bye.